pasukan penguatkuasaan Pulau Pinang telah mengintip apabila dapat maklumat tadi selama 4 hari sebelum kita buat serbuan ke tempat kejadian. Berdasarkan pada maklumat yang diterima, kita buat serbuan dan ke tempat ini. Dan sebelum kita serbu, kita tunggu dulu.
Speaking at a media conference, he added two men who work as forwarding agents were picked up at about 9 a.m. while they were transporting the items from the mass cargo warehouse to their agent's warehouse. The duo have been remanded for 12 days pending investigations. The Customs Department has arrested another man at the enforcement office on Tuesday when he appeared to assist in the probe. The case is being investigated under Section 39B of the Dangerous Drugs Act.